thought I saw the devil.
I think that maybe you were right about Dr. Wells.
Which part?
Looking in the mirror,
all of it.
Drop of rum
if Dr.
on
Wells
my tongue.
Is who you say he is.
With
everything I've done since the minute I stepped foot in Star Labs.
To help me see myself clearer.
Has been a lie.
I never meant to start a fire. I never meant to make
but to me, you're
I'll be a better man today. I'll be good.
When you steal somebody's body, you also steal their thoughts, memories, you steal their love. And there are days when I still get teary-eyed over Tess.
Tess is dying.
A woman I never met.
Because you killed her.
Yeah.
That I never could.
Meet Dr. Harrison Wells from Earth 2.
Hi.
My past has tasted bitter. For years now.
Something inside me broke.
So I wield an iron fist. Grace is just weakness.
Enough. One day, someone's gonna make me choose between you and my daughter. And every time, unblinkingly, unflinchingly, I will choose my daughter. I will betray you.
But the blood on
how many more terrible things are you gonna do to protect
me? To death. Maybe
I would do anything to get you back.
Today I'll be good, I'll be good. And I'll love the world
than
like
I got
here. That's really the same without you.
The team doesn't feel complete without Harrison Wells.
Harrison,
I'll be good,
call me HR.
Be good, and I'll
he's so sweet and thoughtful
like
and understanding.
Yeah.
What do I know? Just a handsome guy and your dad with a song in his heart.
The times I never could.
HR understood life. He wasn't a genius and he didn't have super speed.
So this is what you do. Show up. We need you the most.
But we needed him the most. He was our hero.
For all the times.